So the shootout starts, and here's the first penalty taker. Shaw from the spot in the shootout. What a good way to score. Say he's got worry lines all over his face, and the goalkeeper won that battle of wits. The ball came straight at him. Too high, not by much, but too high.
Oh, it's a wayward effort. It's a sloppy one, really.
And he's put it in.
Well, when it works, Martin, great. When it doesn't, you look a right ball, don't you?
Well, he doesn't look all that confident. Wonderful save! That's hit the bar!
Now, he didn't look entirely confident walking up to it, Martin, and he didn't take the penalty at all well.
He scored! Massive pressure on the penalty taker now in these circumstances. That's a good penalty. These shootouts, very testing. Here he is, rather nervously, I must say. What a brilliant goal! Well, this is the toughest moment, really. He's got to score, otherwise they're beaten. Stepped up and squatted it away. Off the post and in.
In the corner, a little bit too much for his comfort.
The match on the line. If he fails to score, they'll lose it. From the spot, cost his team the shootout.
Look at him, walked up to the spot, didn't think he looked confident, and so it boomed.
The penalty shootout, such a nerve-wracking event, and it's been...